I'm Paul Laus, former Florida Panthers player. I first became interested in hockey at a young age, probably 3 or 4, skating in Ontario. First started out on a pond and then eventually went to the arena. I skated there for 5-6 years as a little kid. You know, being from Canada, it's Canada's sport basically. That's what you're supposed to be doing, is being out on the ice skating. I think 1993, I was drafted in the expansion draft, and that's where my NHL career started. My first NHL game was probably about a month into the season. I was 21, I think 22 at the time. So I just went to the mall next to the hotel, walked around, and one of the trainers comes running up to me and saying that I had to go in play the game that night. And not knowing anything about it, I had probably 20 minutes to phone my wife and tell her that, you know, I was going to be in my first game. My first NHL goal was at the old Boston Garden. I think it was my first year. I'd like to say I went end-to-end, but it really wasn't that spectacular. It was basically a broken play. The puck was just sitting there, and I took a slap shot, and I went in, and then my reaction, I look back at it now, was pretty funny, actually. You know, through the 9 years I played, I went, you know, I was an assistant captain, I was captain. You know, I played defense, I played forward, and actually one game, one of the backup goalies got hurt, and we were down one goalie, and the coach came over and said, well, if this goalie goes down, you're going in net. And, you know, I would have done anything, you know, for the team at the time. The year we went to the Stanley Cup Finals, the first game. We were down at the old Miami Arena. It was quite an old building, and there were a few rats running around there. You know, I, out of a corner of my eye, saw this rat coming running down the hallway. It kind of ran over to Scott Mellenby and came right at him, and he took one shot and took a slap shot. We ended up winning the game, and actually Scott scored 2 goals. And after the game, the media got wind of it and what had happened, and they called it a rat trick. And it kind of snowballed after that, where fans got involved, and, you know, and looking back on it, it was the year, the Chinese calendar year, the year of the rat. You know, we went on a run, and we were doing really good, and made it to the playoffs, and eventually to the Stanley Cup Finals. I had many roles on the team at the time, but obviously my biggest asset I had was, you know, I would fight. When I played, there was obviously a lot of injuries. My last one would have been my hand injury. Basically, I drove my hand through my wrist, and my wrist split in half. And it was actually in a fight, so I remember a couple years ago I watched it, and I could actually tell where I think I broke it at the time. You have 5 minutes after a fight to go in the penalty box. I remember sitting in the penalty box thinking my hand's hurting more than it's ever hurt. So I have a steel bar from right above my middle knuckle to about halfway down my wrist. At the time, it was a decision that I had to make where if I went this way, it was basically my career probably was going to end. My career was done. You know, when I was talking to a reporter, and he said to me, do you know you're the last original Panther? You know, I didn't even realize that that I was the lone guy standing left after all was said and done. Am I happy? Absolutely, I'm happy. I have a great support system with my wife and my kids that, you know, I always leaned on, and, you know, my wife would be my backbone more than anything. I couldn't be in a better place. You know, my family, my wife, my kids are in a great spot, and I'm pain-free. Am I happy? Absolutely, yes. I'm Paul Laus, and I'm the last original Florida Panther.
Roses are red. Violets are blue. The Flyers really suck.